So the age-old question, what's faster? A road rider taking the road on a longer route or a mountain biker taking the direct route up and over the hills? So to introduce their brand new Edge 530 and Edge 830 navigation head units, Garmin has sponsored this video. But we've got free reign to do what we want, so rather than get all doddy and geek out about it, I thought, let's have a challenge, let's have a race. So, we've got GCN's Hank right here, and we're gonna race.
Hey Neil.
How's it going?
I'm good mate, how are you?
So, yeah, good thanks. The challenge is, I've set a picnic up at Pistol Rider, beautiful waterfall,
yes.
Two valleys that way, but we need one essential item for this picnic.
Right, picnic, Wales, I'm gonna throw it out there, Welsh cakes.
You got it. But guess what?
What?
The shop is in the opposite direction. It's up and over the Berwyn Mountains. So I know this neck of the woods quite well. I've set your route. It's 52 kilometers. Mine is 25, so exactly half pretty much. I've set it on Komoot, and it says that yours will take 3 hours and 4 minutes. Mine will take 3 hours and 2 minutes. Although I do a couple hundred meters more climbing than you, because I'm going direct over that mountain.
Right, well, this is my first GMBN GCN challenge, and to be honest, mate, I want to win this. So I hope you got your climbing legs on.
Well, me too, so come on then.
Right, you ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, let's go. Good luck, mate.
I don't think how much easier the road would be. Nice.
Ah. Not such a great start.
What are you thinking at the moment?
Well, there might not be red lights, but there are gates, which has slowed me down a bit. And also, I saw Hank up on the road ages ago. Probably 200 meters higher than I am. So at the moment, I've got some catching up to do. And this is steep as hell.
Through the green light. So my Garmin's just told me that I'm on Climb Pro and I want a 5% climb that lasts for 5 kilometers. So I'll be taking this one a little easy, I think. Got to pace myself. I wonder where Neil is. He's probably in the middle of some trees, shredding, and I'm grimacing.
Another red light. So I've got Hank on live track, and this is the road that he rode up about, I reckon, 10 or 15 minutes ago now, and just crossing it. I've got a bit more climbing, and then I've got a really direct descent down to kind of drift road where we're picking up the Welsh cake. So I'm gonna have to try and make time on that descent, I reckon.
Heading up the second climb. I wonder what Neil's feeling. Surely he's feeling worse than I am. Surely. Well, I went fast down there. And I see from my Garmin that I'm up on Neil. Come on! Right, here it is. Let's get my Welsh cakes. Right, I think this is the right shop. Welsh cakes, Welsh cakes. Okay. Oh, here we go. Barra Brith.
Welsh Barra Brith.
All right, here we go.
Homemade.
Now that, yeah. I guess, is a proper Welsh cake. One of those, please.
Thank you very much.
I reckon if Neil gets the same size, we're going to be huge. Am I going to fit that in my pocket now? I just bought it. Right, got my cake. Right, better text Neil, because it will show up on his Garmin then. Hi, mate. Got the cake. Send. Right, how am I going to fit that in my pocket? There we go. Let's go. Well, I'm looking for Welsh cakes. Do you have any Welsh cakes?
Barra Brith.
Oh, that, I'll take that, yeah. Have you seen a man with a posh accent in like a red wrestling outfit?
Wrestling?
That's your friend.
It was a joke, yeah, my friend.
Yeah, he's before you.
Oh, he's here already?
Yeah.
Hey, size, that, does that tell you how much it weighs? That weighs about 2 kilos. I don't know, half a kilo. Barra Brith is as good as Welsh cakes, very Welsh. He just texted me as well. He's saying, where are you, fatty? I think he's talking about my tyres. Anyway, right, I've got a really direct route up and over the middle of the Berwyns now to try and beat him, but I've got a big old climb, like 700 metres of climbing left to do. But in the route, so I gave, I was a bit kinder, I made it, and I gave Hank a bit of a shortcut on the way back, but he's got a bit of a sting in his tail. Nice one, lads. Catch you later. See ya.
Got the Welsh cake. I think it's pronounced Gwenwith. Anyway, got the Welsh cake. Back on the road. I've just seen my. I've just seen the arrow go the other way. So I think I'm up on my average speed. Just looking at the map here now, and there's a shortcut coming up. On the left. I reckon I'm gonna take it. Neil's got no chance now. No chance. And then left again.
Oh my God. That's pretty amazing up here. I've ridden around here a bit in the past, but never find this trail, and you definitely wouldn't stumble across it, so well done to Komoot for helping me find that one. It's nice being able to follow the breadcrumb on here, but it's absolutely killer, that.
Might be a shortcut, but it's not an easy way up. And this Welsh cake is definitely weighing me down. So it's 5k up this. Oh my gosh. So I've got my Climb Pro on, and this is the third climb out of four, and I'm on the gradient elevation gain, I'm right at the bottom of it. Oh my gosh. And it just keeps going up. Oh. And also, I think I've worn too many clothing. Oh.
That may have been the most direct route, but it's absolutely brutal. But I think the top's just over here. I must be way behind now to do some catching up. Oh.
Please tell me Neil's hurting too. Do you reckon if I say wheelie and try a wheelie, I can then use the word shredding and be one of the cool kids? Probably not, actually. I'll stick to my overdressing thermal lycra. Yeah, I am sweating, if you're all wondering. Ah, okay. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. There's a car. Right. All right, that's probably enough of trying to be cool like the GMBN boys and Blake. I reckon Neil is in there somewhere. Can't be going as fast as I am. No chance, even with this stonking headwind. Right, my Garmin's just pinged up and it says we're on the waterfall street. This is the home run, the home straight. Can we see Neil there? Can feel him biting my heels. I know he's there. Right, there's water there. That is a good sign. The waterfall is close by. Says 2K to go now. I've got him.
Is he there? He is. He's here. Drinking a cup of tea.
I was wondering when you were going to turn up.
Oh dear, lost the challenge. Look at that, teapot and
everything. I've got your cup with an N on, mate.
I've got a barrel of exactly the same size as that, so I hope you're hungry.
Well, I've got a confession to make on the Welsh cake.
Yeah.
You took a while, so I started to have a nipple.
Look at the size of it. Oh.
Well done, mate, that was a good effort.
I saw, dude. That was brutal. Goes to show that just because I went half the distance, doesn't mean anything.
Doesn't mean you're going to get here faster, does it?
But it was amazing, I bet. It was beautiful over top. It was just boggy in bits. And
well, I took a shortcut.
Yeah.
And trust me, it was a horrific shortcut. Ended up being a slow cut.
I've driven down it. I've never ridden a bike up it. Look at that. Cup of tea. Is it still warm?
It might be.
Yeah, it's all right. It's warm.
Do you want a piece of mine? Break up a slice. Have you got one the size?
Do you want a piece of mine? Right, so I got the Edge 830 with a touchscreen. You got the, what's that, 530?
This is the 530, yeah.
But that same software, everything, just no touchscreen. So hit me with some stats.
Right, mate.
How long did it take you?
I did it in 2 hours, wait for it, 15 minutes.
3 hours and 11 minutes. How many cups of tea you had?
Well, this is probably my sixth.
Got an average speed.
24.8 kilometres an hour.
Kills me. Mine was 8.18 kilometres an hour.
God, what were you doing?
It was that. I was not bad to the shop. I wasn't that far behind you, I think. So I could see you on live track. And then went up on the Berwyns, no phone signal. And then we got stuck in a bog. And then I knew I'd lost it.
Oh. All right, mate. Elevation gained?
1,197 metres.
1,164.
All right. It's quite a lot, actually.
Yeah, it's not bad, is it? Right, for my flow score.
Well, I got 3.3, so the lower your flow score, the better.
Okay.
But you don't get on a road bike.
No, so I got zero.
Yeah. I got some sweet jumps as well. It gives you your stats as well.
How do you do on your jumps?
Not bad, yeah. Probably 3 or 4. I'll have to look back at my old phone afterwards.
All right, last one. How many calories did you burn?
1,807.
Right, mate, you took that easy, because I burnt 2,494 calories.
All right, chill out, it's not a race.
Why not?
Oh, it is a race.
Yeah, it is. Right, well, if you enjoyed this video, then don't forget to give it a big thumbs up.
Yeah. Hit that globe to subscribe. And if you want to see me getting smoked by another GCN colleague, Si Richardson, click down there for that one.
Right, can I start on this one now?
Come on then, finish that one.